trust in the Lord with all your heart, and lean not upon your own understanding. In all your ways acknowledge him, and he will make your paths straight. Amen. Well, it's the best I can do. I love you, my Lord, with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength, when you give me strength. As it happens, today is full moon. Now, people say they go loopy, mad. Curiously, being me, I suppose, I react in exactly the opposite way. So if the crowd's going that way, I'm very inclined to go the other way, because what did one earwig say to the other earwig as it jumped off the cliff? Here we go. Ha ha. Ha. If only. I love God through Christ with all my being, every moment of my life, waking, sleeping, as in Psalm 139, verse 16, all the days ordained for me were written in your book before one of them came to be, which actually means we don't even have free will. St. Francis, I'm here, and Perugia, I can see Assisi just across the way there, where of course he and St. Clair, the poor Clair, San Francesco, Santa Chiara were, God put them there. St. Francis's dates are 1182 to 1226. He lived to the age of 44. He was chosen by God. Christ obviously chose his 12 disciples to become apostles. So in that sense, if God chooses you, we have not a choice. But even for us ordinary mortals, the whole of Psalm 139 speaks of, in my sleeping and my waking, you're before me, above me, behind me, everything. Which almost means we don't have free will. I sort of add, well, possibly we have the will to choose to love God or not. So clearly people choose not to love God. Well, has he, God, chosen that those people will not love him? And that's the bit I wrestle with, because I'm trying to bring people to God. I believe the light of Christ is within me, truly. And I want to share this with the whole world. Hence the films. But not alone. You know, there's joy. We all have different abilities and qualities and all the rest of it, and we're given different gifts. Paul speaks of this, the various gifts we're given. In dance, in song, in music, in writing, in poetry, in painting, in whatever way we find of expressing ourselves, us human beings. In building a beautiful arch. The bricklayers. I couldn't, my arch would have fallen down a long time ago. This one was built in about the years or around about 1232 is the date of this basilica, Dominican basilica. St. Dominic, St. Francis were contemporaries. He was Spanish. I'm pretty sure he was about 10 or 15 years younger than St. Francis. So there we are. Enough said. I can do it two-handed. I've got a cameraman. It's actually my little donkey with a bit of shoelace holding the camera at the right angle. But there we are. It works. I love you, my Lord, with all my heart and all my soul and all my mind and all my strength. Amen. Ha, ha, ha.